the world with a little more truth. I got a couple more words. Lights, camera, action. I'm looking for a change of a chain reaction. Lights, camera, action.
What is up, guys? It is Nisho here, and today I want to talk about whether the stick and chair can still be used as a consistent engine, because that's because it can still some get like one good Deltaros off of just basically off of a free summon. I mean, just off of one normal summon, not a free summon. And that could still be considered very broken, but I don't really consider it relevant because it isn't consistent enough. And the reason for that is because if you draw chair without scepter, you can't really do anything, you know? I haven't faced the stick and chair enough times to know, you know, like all of its in and outs, all of its ups and downs, but I know that a lot of people are saying that they just don't want it because it's not consistent, which kind of makes sense because Shadows and Tellers tried it for a week after they came out in World Superstars in the TCG, and they didn't really do anything. You know, freaking Shadow players, they tried it at the regionals, they failed. You know, people thought that was going to be Shadow's big break. It turns out Clown, it took us Clowns to make Shadow's good again in the TCG. I mean, in America, in Europe, they're already doing good. In Tellers, they just weren't consistent enough in Tellers. You know, it's really understandable since Tellers are just like summon, search, search, summon, search, search. You know, there's space for it. There's definitely space for it, but it just can't flow with the deck, is what I'm trying to say. Personally, I still think it's a good combo to use if you're using a rank 4 spam deck. Like, I was just watching the Kali effect. Put it into a Herotic Beast deck. And, you know, I really think in a deck like that where, you know, it doesn't have too many searchers other than, like, Leo, and, you know, we have Norden right now, so I think it's better to use it now, but, you know, I still don't think it's at a point where it can be considered relevant now. But it is still a good engine. So, if you guys agree or disagree, just tell me in the comments. I'm here all day, like barely. I may even make another video. But this was Nisho here. Nisho out.